Yirmiyahu, Jeremiah 24. Yahuwah showed me, and behold, two baskets of figs were set before the temple of Yahuwah. After that, Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babel, had carried away captive Jehonadab, the son of Jehoiakim, king of Yehuda, and the princes of Yehuda, with the carpenters and the smiths from Jerusalem, and had brought them to Babel. One basket had very good figs, even like the figs that are first ripe, and the other basket had very naughty figs, which could not be eaten, they were so bad. Then said Yahuwah unto me, What do you see, Yirmiyahu? And I said, Figs. The good figs, very good, and the evil, very evil, that cannot be eaten. They are so evil. Again the word of Yahuwah came unto me, saying, Thus says Yahuwah, the Elohai of Yashar'el, Like these good figs, so will I acknowledge them that are carried away as captive of Yehuda, whom I have sent out of this place into the land of the Kadim for their good. For I will set my eyes upon them for good, and I will bring them again to this land, and I will build them and not pull them down, and I will plant them and not pluck them up. And I will give them a heart to know me, that I am Yahuwah. And they shall be my people, and I will be their Elohim, for they shall return unto me with their whole heart. And as the evil figs, which cannot be eaten, they are so evil. Surely thus says Yahuwah, so will I give Sidkiyahu, the king of Yehuda, and his princes, and the remnant of Jerusalem that remain in this land, and them that dwell in the land of Mitzrayim. And I will deliver them to be removed into all the kingdoms of the earth for their hurt, to be a reproach and a proverb, a taunt and a curse, in all places whither I shall drive them. And I will send the sword, the famine, and the pestilence among them, till they be consumed from off the land that I gave unto them and to their fathers.